Great day mga katantuko. Welcome to another episode of Tantuko TV Vlogs. So right now, no, we're here in the airport and by the way, it's been a fun day, no? We started the day like 4:30 in the morning and until tonight. Ayan, wild and gising na gising pa rin tayo, no? So a little update, no? It's been a while that I did this vlog. So we started the day at Net25. It's Miss Ali Soto's birthday.
Salamat din po sa Miracle Peptide. When science ends, miracles happen. So stay happy para walang anxiety.
Thank you po sa great Harriet.
And then after that, after the celebration, yun, we pack up, no? And right now, pound to our playground, no? Alam na natin yan, syempre. Pound to Malaysia. And nakakatuwa lang. While we were in the line sa immigration, yung nag-a-assist sa amin na officer, shoutout pala, Mr. Officer. Sobra akong natuwa lang. Sabi niya, sir, may kamukha kasi kayong vlogger eh. Sabi ko, ako nga po yun. Sabi niya yung tungkol sa nagkikwento ng mga wag iinom ng mga gamot, tapos yung mga vitamins, mga dapat. Yeah, oo, ako nga yun. And then, I gave him a sticker, no? And sobrang saya niya. Sabi niya, grabe sir, I'm so happy na I met you personally. So, syempre, vice versa yun, no? Na nakakataba lang ng puso na, at na napapanood tayo ng tao and they just love what they see, they just love what they hear, siguro, and they just love the lessons that they learn from what we're doing. So guys, siguro lang ano, just a reminder, no? Bakit ba namin pinush itong Miracle Peptide, no? Bakit namin sinimulan to? It's because I always hear, no, from the successful people na if you could give a solution on people's problem, no, then definitely that's the key to success. And guys, what we're doing today is a key, no, to give people freedom from illness, no, from pain, from death. Yeah guys, if you are in this in the position or meron kang nararamdaman, you have illness, you're paralyzed, no, you have lupus, you have autoimmune disease, guys, feel free to message us at Miracle Peptide Story page. No guys, sobra akong natuwa nung may narinig ako na isang patient na talagang ngayon, ano na, talagang masasabi natin gumaling na. Sabi niya, ang totoong lumalaban sa buhay, gagawin lahat. So guys, if you haven't tried our Miracle Peptide, it's about time. It's about time, huwag na ho tayong magpabukas. Kung ikaw ay may nararamdaman at talagang lumalaban ka and you want to live life ill-free, reverse illness, gusto niyo ma-experience yan, hit up Miracle Peptide page, Miracle Peptide story page, no? And we are more than willing to really hear from you at the same time, no? Give solutions to your issues and your concerns, guys. Guys, hindi biro. Ang sarap ng buhay. Ang sarap mabuhay ng walang bawal kainin. Ang sarap mabuhay ng na-enjoy mo, na walang masakit sa katawan mo. Ang sarap ng buhay ng na wala kang iniinda at wala kang iniinom na gamot. So guys, once again, I would encourage everyone, no, lagi kong sinasabi, no, when science ends, miracles happen. So, experience life to the fullest and always be happy guys, para walang anxiety.